The University of Hawaii at Manoa is ranked 12th among universities internationally for earth and environmental sciences, according to Nature Index.
We are excellent in the geosciences across many different units. In our School of Ocean and Earth Science and Technology, in our College of Natural Sciences, but also in our School of Social Sciences, and in our College of Tropical Agriculture and Human Resources. Across all of these entities, these units on campus, we have faculty working in a very collaborative way.
We have some of the best people in the country focused on earth and environmental sciences. We have unrivaled facilities. We have unlimited access to the ocean and marine ecosystems. We are a truly unique university with a capability that could not be replicated anywhere else on the planet.
The Nature Index ranks institutions based on the number of research papers published in Nature and a select group of 67 other prestigious journals.
It's an affirmation of what we've all known here for many years, that UH Manoa is among the world's elite universities.
Often people look at UH Manoa as the local school they can go to. This really underlines that we are exceptional and we are a world-class institution.
The schools ranked after UH Manoa includes the world's most distinguished institutions: UC Berkeley, MIT, Oxford, Harvard, Cambridge, and Princeton, to name a few. The research being done at UH is of critical importance to the state of Hawaii, the nation, and the world when it comes to addressing issues like climate change, coastal hazards and erosion, and fishery and marine resource management.
This ranking affirms to our students, both undergrad and graduate, that you're at one of the best institutions on the planet to do research and to do research that makes a difference.